Fire crews in Neosho, Missouri today battled a grass fire in Morse Park. The Neosho Fire Department got the call around 1:30 this afternoon. When they arrived, they found active flames rushing through the wildland brush, burning leaves and spreading quickly. Crews worked hot spots for hours as an estimated 30 acres burned. No homes or buildings were damaged. The cause of fire is unknown.